Generally don't have like the best hairline. So what I've done is the front of the hair kind of helps to hide that. Where I've had cuts that I like is when I'm being a little bit more creative with maybe fades up or being a little bit tighter and cleaner in the back. Struggle to just get this portion of my hair.
To have more volume.
To have more volume and to like look and hold the way I want it to.
I did say you have fine hair and I can feel it. You do have fine. But you do have a decent amount of density.
Okay.
You know, when I'm running through your scalp is not as visible, which is a good thing. And also your concern is this part, the corners.
Yeah.
You could rock something that covers it, meaning like a texture fringe. I feel like right now might be a little bit too long for you. Thinking about doing like a 1.5 fade, keeping the size of more of a straighter structure to give it more of that symmetrical look. What do you think?
Yeah, I like the sound of that.
Skin taper to the neck, light taper to sideburns, 1.5 fade going up from there on. That's it.
Sweet.
All right, cool.
All right, let's do it. You never sleep. Stretch your 100 to millions in weeks. Gotta run in and ride it for me. Where it's sunny, we gotta retreat. Straight from London, she out in the east.